cards as a meditation. And those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect. He deals a card to find the answer. The sacred geometry of chance, the hidden law.